I freaking love compound clips. You can take this mess right here, select it all, and make it into a single compound clip to clean your timeline right up. But there's so much more you can do with compound clips. For example, if you have a long talking headshot you need to edit before you make any changes to it, select it and make it into a compound clip. Edit this compound clip just like you would edit your original clip. Now, if you need to make any changes to these clips, like adding a color grade or adjusting the framing without a compound clip, you'd have to make these changes to every individual clip in your timeline. You could copy and paste attributes, but that still takes time. But because we made this clip into a compound clip, this is much easier. Just double click any clip in your timeline to go into your compound clip and make any adjustments you need inside this compound clip. Now, when we go back out of it, because we adjusted the source for this compound clip, any adjustments we made are applied to all our clips. You can still edit each clip individually in your project timeline, but if you want the changes applied to all your clips, you just go into the compound clip and make your changes there. Another great use for compound clips is applying an effect to multiple clips. In the next example, we have four clips making up a split screen. If, for example, you add a VHS look effect, it only applies to the clip you added to. Even if you add it to all your clips, it still doesn't look right. Let's undo all that. Select all your clips in the split screen and make it into a compound clip, this time with the keyboard shortcut Option G. Now you can apply your effect to this compound clip and all your clips are affected. Compound clips can also be used to apply effects or adjustments only to specific clips. I have this title above my next clip, but instead of a color fill for my text, I want a texture, maybe sound. To do this, you grab a still image of the texture you want for your text, add it right below the text layer, and change the blend mode of your title clip to Stencil Alpha. The problem is, you can't see the video clip below it, because the blend mode of your title clip affects all clips below it. To make it only apply to the texture clip, command click the top two clips, and make them into a compound clip. This reveals your bottom clip with your texture inside your text. While on the topic of titles, you can get a ton of titles for Final Cut Pro with awesome animations. These presets look great, but sometimes the timing of the animation doesn't quite fit the pacing of your video. While you can adjust the duration of these title clips, you can't adjust the animation speed. What you can do though is retime video clips, and to make a title clip into a video clip, you make it into a compound clip. Now that it's a video clip, you have full speed controls to speed up or slow down your animation. Besides compound clips, another way to add effects or adjustments to multiple video clips is adjustment layers. You just add it above your clips, make any adjustments or add effects to the adjustment layer, and everything under it is affected. While you can't do this for video clips, there's no adjustment layers for audio. To adjust multiple audio clips at the same time, as you may have guessed, you make them into a compound clip. For example, in my project, I have a background music track that was too short. To extend it, I copied and repeated a few parts in the middle of this track. To set the volume, instead of adjusting each clip individually, I can just select all my music clips and make them into a compound clip, so any adjustments I make are applied to the entire music track. Like I said at the start, I love compound clips and use them all the time. I even modified a keyboard shortcut so I can make compound clips with just one key. If you want to learn how to modify keyboard shortcuts and a few other time-saving Final Cut Pro tips, watch this video right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.